Herman was a hippopotamus, and Herman thought a lot of us. To me, it made a lot of sense for Herman the hippo to jump the fence. Now Herman followed me to my house, where he stayed in the pool, quiet as a mouse. I fed him lettuce, cabbage, and such. It surprised me he could eat so much. And when Herman and I jumped on the bed, well, you can imagine what Mother said. So Herman packed up his bags and went back to the zoo. But Mum lets me visit Herman every week or two.